Paying a fine or a citation is usually no one's ideal way of spending their hard-earned cash. But what if you had to pay $36 million in fines?
Excuse me?
Well, that's exactly the case for a teen who was taking a hike in Portland, Oregon. Back in September, the then 15-year-old says he tossed some fireworks into the woods, a decision he would soon regret. The fireworks started a wildfire, burning more than 48,000 acres. Nobody got hurt, but the damage is really going to cost this kid. The judge fined him $36 million. Aside from the load of cash, he also gave the teen 5 years probation and nearly 2,000 hours of community service. The money would be split between 9 organizations and people who suffered from the fire. The largest chunk of about $21 million will go to the U.S. Forest Service, of course. That's if they ever collect. Now get this, if the teen were to earn the average American salary of about $50,000 a year, it would take him around 720 years to pay his debt.
This is blasphemy. This is madness.
The teen's lawyer calls the judgment absurd and a violation of the Eighth Amendment, which protects people from excessive fines and cruel and unusual punishment. But the judge says it's in line with the damage. The court is offered a payment plan, and the boy will be off the hook in 10 years if he finishes probation and doesn't commit any other crimes. Looks like he better ask for a raise in his allowance.